I've been given me a purpose to express my observation about public sector undertaking. Public sector undertakings have been milking cow for the officers and, of course, in collusion with politicians also. I draw your attention towards LIC, which is under Ministry of Finance. That LIC is being milked like anything. There are four issues which I am going to highlight. One is that LIC mein jo foreign branch hai UK ki, wo viable nahi hai, aur wo destination ban gaya hai. Ye jo bade officers hai, inke tour ka destination ban gaya hai. When that branch is not viable, profit is not coming from there, then it should be wound up. Number one. Number two. Number two. 3 crore.
Number two क्या होता है? एक ही विषय होता है.
मेरे हिसाब से realize कि मैं एक दूसरा issue है 3 crore 45 law fraud was detected by internal audit in one of the branches. उसको मैंने दिया है submission भी किया है. Then of course like private players, there are a lot of private players in LIC. They are being favored. Because their valuation, their surplus value is not mandatorily to transfer to the government of India. LIC ka pichle varsh lagbhag 1600 crore rupiah jo surplus value hai transfer kiya gaya hai. Why there is discrimination between private player and this? So ye aapke sangyan mein hum lena chahte hain. LIC is maintaining best possible guest houses all over the country. Yet, yes, chairman and higher officers, yes, are staying in five-star hotels.
Dr. Bhola Singh.
And apart from it, the gift voucher is restricted, yes, to 500 rupees only. But okay, they are spending crores and crores on gift vouchers. This is what.